They can't afford to drop points. They're in poor form. Well, let's see how the teams line up today. And the home team have been announced. And the away team have gone with this lineup. Off we go. Let's hope for some goals then today. He steps up to steal the ball. Great dribbling. Good ball. Passed well. That's a bit cynical, really. It's going to be a free kick. The referee has to do something about it. That was a dreadful challenge. Did the referee make the right decision with that foul? That's an easy call. It's a goal kick. That's good link-up play. Finds his teammate. He could be punished for that mistake. And he scored! That was really well taken. Here's how they did it. Good distribution. Oh, determined challenge there. And they could be in trouble here. All that's left is to beat the keeper. Goodness me, that was close. Well, let's take another look at that effort on goal. Defender then back on the ball. It's a throw-in. Lovely passing here. That's a terrible tackle. It's a yellow card. No arguments there from the player. The player's down. I think he's injured. The replay will give us a closer look. He's got the ball at his feet. That's a great ball in. What a chance. It's half time and a chance for the managers to do their work. The player can't continue, so a new one's coming on. Fans are settled and we're underway with the second half. And out for the throw-in. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. He loves to run with the ball. Confident pass. Passed well.
good ball.
The defender regains possession, and now they're going to try and break.
They're already losing. They don't want to go further behind, so they'd best get this away soon. Well cut out. And this really takes the pressure off the defence.
Here's Taylor. A close lead here, but the losing team can still salvage a point as they look threatening on the attack.
There's a look of confidence about the team now as they've drawn level. Can they get in front now? Let's have a look at that one. He rose above everyone there and got a good connection. What a well-placed header. He's really looked on another level in this game.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
That's good link-up play.
Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. Let's see how this sub changes things. Defender is on the ball. The scores are level, but they want to find a way through.
It's back with the goalkeeper. Hoisted upfield now. Is this a goal? He mistimed his run. He's well offside.
Let's see what difference the change makes. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. We're into time added on now.
And there we have it. The game could have gone either way in the end. It ended up on us even.
Just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up. And this is the 11 unveiled by the home team.
So we're off. Which way will this game go?
He steps up to steal the ball. Striker's ball. Perfectly executed.
Won't be.
this a goal? Lovely passing here. Good interception. And he's won it back for his team. Distribution. Can he finish it? Hits the upright. Oh, it's a goal!
Nobody thought they had a chance today, but they've got the opening goal.
Let's take a closer look at that goal.
Time there, great defending.
Reed.
And it's back to the keeper. That's it for now, it's half-time. A single change has been made, will it have an effect? It's 1-0, the losing team have the next 45 minutes to turn things around. Moving down the flanks here. That's a bit cynical, really. It's going to be a free kick.
Keeper, glad to see that one go wide. Well, let's have a look at that one again. Passed well. Good ball. Pickford. We did really well there. That's good link-up play. Defending well.
That's a terrible tackle.
Oh, and it's the first card of the day, and it's yellow.
Let's see how this sub changes things.
They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure.
And the manager's making a change here. They've won a corner. Will he take it long or short? And the bar's still shaking. What a hit.
What an opportunity.
He steps up to steal the ball.
Oh, a team really are controlling the game. Well read.
The board has gone up and we're going to have 3 minutes of stoppage time.
Not going easy on the opposition today, they're hungry for more.
Sends the two teams to the dressing rooms.
Well, that's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100%. And the match is well deserved.